objective is to examine the magnetic force generated by an electric current. A linear current makes a magnetic field. There is a magnetic force around a linear current. Let's examine magnetic force between two linear currents at first. Materials are two copper wire and two dry cells. First, set the current to flow in opposite direction. Next, set the current to flow in same direction. Let's examine the magnetic force between linear current and a magnet. Make a swing using an aluminum foil. Set a swing so that its lower part is inside a magnet.